And that is where the problem, you know, arises all the time. Now, what the surveyor does is basically pick up somebody's, you know, old indenture and do what we call copy and paste.
Hey everyone, welcome back to My Thoughts on Everything. First of all, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you're not subscribed yet, subscribe, like, and turn on all the notifications. Support this channel. So the video of today is for the people that are interested in buying land in Africa. A lawyer is going to tell you exactly what the indenture is and what are the mistakes that you need to avoid when buying a land. Stick till the end so you know exactly what the lawyer have to say about the indenture and buying land in Ghana. I see you after the intro. Welcome everyone, welcome. So thank you for watching again and don't forget to subscribe. So today I'm going to talk about buying land in Africa and an indenture. It's going to be explained by a lawyer in Ghana and his name is Mr. Isaac M. Larbi. He is from the law firm Isaac M. Larbi. You can Google him. You can go check him on Facebook, and I will add his contact in the description below for if you want to know more or if you want to buy land. He is one of the people that can help you with the process. So let's jump into the video. What I want to say is that this video is a video that I got from YouTube. Why? Because a lot of people were asking me, what is an indenture? What is an indenture? And I thought, you know, instead of me explaining what an indenture is, who better can do it than a lawyer? Okay, Mr. Isaac, what is an indenture?
An indenture is a legal document. Many people don't know this. It is a legal document for which reason?
Okay, an indenture is a legal document. Who can prepare an indenture?
It requires a lawyer to have it prepared.
So, the indenture required a lawyer to have it prepared. What are the next steps and what does the people need to know?
Now, since many people don't know this, once they go ahead and buy land, obviously they must prepare a site plan. So they get themselves a surveyor. Yes, a surveyor's job is to get you a site plan. Unfortunately, many people don't know that it is a lawyer who must prepare the indenture for you. And so what happens is that during the negotiations with the surveyor to get the site plan prepared for them, they also negotiate together, you know, for the preparation of the indenture.
So what are the common mistakes that people make when they are buying land? Let's see what Mr. Larbi has to say about it.
That is where the problem, you know, arises all the time. Now, what the surveyor does is basically pick up somebody's, you know, old indenture and do what we call copy and paste. Since he or she is not a lawyer, they obviously wouldn't know exactly how to get it done, you know, to conform to the law and also to be able to properly trace the title, you know, from whom to whom, in a manner, you know, that, you know, conforms, you know, to the law.
Let's see what Mr. Larbi has to say about land in Ghana.
You know, land is not something that you go and buy just like you are buying a tomato or a shoe or maybe a phone. It is an immovable property. You know, it is a landed property. For which reason, there are laws that regulate how they are transferred, you know, from one entity to the other, from one person to the other. That is why it takes lawyers to prepare an indenture.
Now, what can you do to avoid problems and mistakes? Let's see what Mr. Larbi has to say about it.
And so to avoid problems, what you must do And that is why I'm doing this video today, is to have the public educated and to know that an indenture is a legal document. And so once you buy your land and you get a surveyor to prepare a site plan for you, let them just prepare the site plan, but involve a lawyer even in the purchase of the land.
What are the things that you need to insist upon when you contact your lawyer, when the land surveyor has went to your land? Let's see what Mr. Larbi has to say about it.
If, for example, you've already gone ahead and bought the land, if you get the lawyer in to prepare the indenture for you, it is his duty to investigate the title and to ensure that proper title is being transferred, you know, from the vendor or maybe the seller to you, the buyer. It is critical because many people have bought land and they have ended up losing it because of these problems. A properly prepared indenture can, you know, adequately protect your interest in the land that you've spent a lot of money to buy. And so that is my little advice for you. Lawyers are all over the place these days. If you go online, do a simple search, you find a lawyer who's in your neighborhood who can be able to assist you with that. And so please, now that you know, don't make the mistake of, you know, getting a surveyor to prepare an indenture for you. That is not the right thing to do, and it will affect you. He may be gone, but you have the problem. So that is it. Thank you very much.
So everyone, these were the steps of the indenture. Let me know if you understood what Mr. Larbi has said, and if you want to know more, comment below and let me know in the comment section. So everyone, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you're not subscribed yet, subscribe, like, and turn on all the notifications. Share this video. My thoughts on everything.